Pink Fairy Armadillos, nature's derpiest armored crusaders, are like tiny knights in rosy armor on a quest for adorableness. They are the smallest armadillos known to science, which makes them perfect contenders for the title of cutest subterranean knights. Their armor, surprisingly pinkish, isn't for jousting but for burrowing. These miniature diggers hail from the sandy plains of Argentina, where they perform their underground escapades. Their giant front claws could give Wolverine a run for his money in a clawed duel. While they might be small, about 4.5 to 5.5 inches, these tiny titans can dig like mini bulldozers, burying themselves quickly when threatened. They're so reclusive that spotting them in the wild is rarer than finding a unicorn in your backyard. Despite their mysterious nature, they do have one quirky trait: they have no external ears. These pink fairy armadillos are the underground hipsters of the animal kingdom, silently rocking the subterranean lifestyle. They look like a ballerina in a tutu.